farm?
Just have to know where to look. I spoke to your father yesterday. I put a bottle of our favorite whiskey for us to celebrate. That is, if you still have me.
It's only ever been you. Now, where's this whiskey?
Tell me when to sleep and when to eat and when to take a piss. The bed's tiny and there isn't nearly enough room on the shelf for all my stuff. And the pills, all the bloody pills. They give me one for my digestion, one for cholesterol, one for my osteo, and two pills for my heart. You know the worst bloody thing of all? They took away my whiskey! Shh. That bottle was special. We saved it up for 50 years. 50! Since your father, God rest him, proposed.
I'm sorry, Mum.
About what? About the fact that he's dead? Or the fact that you dumped me here?
And what were we supposed to do? After Dad died, it was clear you couldn't stay on the farm.
Here, kid. I'm getting older and older every day, John. I fight like hell to keep my mind and my body moving. My time is running out. That's why I called you here today. I just wanted to go and see Richard one last time, and I wanted you to take me. Tomorrow would have been our 50th wedding anniversary.
Mum, it's 10 hours away to Bulkaroona. I just can't afford the time.
Oh, bugger off then.
I'm sorry, but I just can't help you get out right now.
Okay, fine. If you can't help me, go. Just go. No, wake up.
Time to take your pills, dearie.
Just leave them on the nightstand. Dearie.
Just be a good girl and drink up, okay? What are you wearing that gown for?
Oh, just a chill, dear.
Always the same with you oldies. As soon as one of you gets a chill, it's just a short walk to the funeral home and a whole lot of forms for me to fill in. Not that there's anything for you to worry about, but I'll go and get a thermometer just in case. Because we wouldn't want to get whacked with a big negligence claim, would we? I'm on my way, Richard.
Hey, Grandma. Bet you got a few miles on you, don't you, eh?
Your old bag.
Just something, Sonny. I really like your car.
I am rich. Do you know how fast you were driving? Is that you, Edna?
G'day, Sarge.
Edna Fattell. Didn't expect to see you around these parts.
How wrong you can be.
Yeah. You know, thought I heard something about you on the news. Get back here, you duck.
Wayne, let's not open it just yet. On our 50th anniversary, at sunset, we'll be old and grey, but we'll still be together, just as happy as we are today. Yeah, let's drink it then.
What's your name, kid?
Richie.
Not short for Richard, by any chance. I used to live here.
Really? Are you Edna?
That's right.
What are you doing back here? Dad says the place got sold because there's no water. He's real mad about that.
You tell your dad there's plenty of water. You just have to know where to look. You know, I came back here to meet someone. So I'll cut you a deal. I'll show you where you can tell your daddy can find water. If you'll help me get someplace.
Deal.
I think we should shake on that. Deal. I could do with a drink, Richard. Happy 50th anniversary, Richard, my love.
Won't you stay?
Best scotch I ever had. You always knew what I loved.
But I know you can't stay.